Hello, Dwayne. It's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
Great city of Riversdale. Today the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful vacation. On another note, today we've got a special guest with us and we're going to have a lot of fun with him.
Professor. This is me. I'm with you, Missy. Stay with me, Missy. It's bad, Missy. It has to go away. Don't tell anyone, Missy. Me and you. I want to help you. It's not what it seems, Missy. Your parents wouldn't understand, Missy. Only you can understand. Get rid of it, Missy. Do it, Missy. Do it. Get rid of it, Missy. Do it, Missy. Get rid of it, Missy. Do it. Get rid of it, Missy. 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 Do it, Missy. Get rid of it, Missy. Your parents will understand, Missy. Only you can understand. Get rid of it, Missy. Do it, Missy.